Habitat for Humanity of Walton County is a local nonprofit that partners with people to build homes, community, and hope.
What this means to my daughters and I is a sense of safety and pride. And it allows us to have a lot of fun memories.
So after my mom's divorce, it was really scary because she couldn't really afford clothes or food for either of us. So getting this house from Habitat was really a blessing. My favorite thing about the house is the security and stability that it gives me and my mom.
I love coming home to my house every day after work, or even the moment that I get to look back at it when I leave and I'm overwhelmed with emotions and joy.
I love my living room, my kitchen, I think everything. For me, everything is special. It's like, I don't know, but I think I don't have anything special. It's everything special for me.
Ver a mis hijos, jugar conmigo, estar con mi esposa, y ver las grandezas que Dios hace en tu vida es algo que no tiene precio.
So it's always been a dream. I even have a Hall of Fame now down my hallway. I have a long hallway, so all my grandchildren's photos are gonna go down the hallway. I never had that before. Just little things that people take for granted. It means a lot.
When Habitat came along and gave us the opportunity to have our own home, I tell you what, my wife and I flutter right now when I think about it. It is such a joy. It is. I love everything about the house.
We were really amazed at how many people were willing to come out and volunteer their time to help a family that they did not know.
I was, I think, 11 when I was working on the house, and I just saw all these grown-ups that I didn't know helping us build the house, and I was just really thankful that they would want to help us and do something like that.
And we are so happy, and I say thank you, Habitat, for everything.